Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.
Angelina Jolie's daughter Shiloh Jolie Pitt continued to move away from her dude style to don another dress on the red carpet on Sunday evening. The superstar offspring, 15, whose father is Brad Pitt, has been known for her love of boys everything, with her parents regularly detailing her androgynous style, with Angelina saying in 2011, she wants to be a boy. The teen appears to have gone through a style transformation of late, however, as she has been sporting dresses on her mom's promo trail for The Eternals, with her latest showcase being at Sunday night's Rome premiere of the movie, following on from their appearance at the La Premiere last week. While her mom, 46, was wowing in a silver Versace gown and her sister Sahara, 16, was sporting an elegant white dress with a floor-sweeping hemline, Shiloh went for a more fun, age-appropriate look, comprising the knee-length black dress, fun trainers and a pretty updo. Shiloh looked super trendy at the event, where she wore a black dress with a full skirt alongside neon trainers with an animal print while her hair was staked into an elegant chignon and she wore hoop earrings. Last week, Shiloh debuted her new style when she joined her mom at the La Premiere, where she sported a pretty cream dress for the event alongside her siblings. Her style and image overhaul comes a year after Shiloh's father Brad was said to be so proud of Shiloh and who she had become as he celebrated the teenager's 14th birthday. A source told Entertainment Tonight, "Brad is so proud of Shiloh and who she has become, he loves that she always stays true to herself and is so good to her brothers and sisters." Meanwhile, Angelina spoke out about Shiloh's androgynous dress sense, saying her daughter considered herself to be one of the brothers. "She wants to be a boy," she told Vanity Fair in 2011. "So we had to cut her hair. She likes to wear boys everything. She thinks she's one of the brothers." Apparently coining a new fashion term, she said, "Shiloh, we feel, as Montenegro style. She dresses like a little dude. It's how people dress there. She likes tracksuits, she likes, regular, suits." Back in 2008 it was revealed that Shiloh had requested she be addressed as John since the age of 2. Brad told Oprah Winfrey, "She only wants to be called John. John or Peter. So it's a Peter Pan thing. So we've got to call her John. She, do you want John? I'm John. And then I'll say, John, would you like some orange juice?" And she goes, "No. So, you know, it's just that kind of stuff that's cute to parents and it's probably really obnoxious to other people." Addressing the name change at the time, Angelina said that there was no need to interpret anything from the request. In an interview with the Daily Mail, Angelina said, "Don't think it's for the world to interpret anything. She likes to dress like a boy and wants her hair cut like a boy and she wanted to be called John for a while. Some kids wear capes and want to be Superman and she wants to be like her brothers. It's who she is. It's been a surprise to us and it's really interesting, but she's so much more than that. She's funny and sweet and pretty. But she does love a tie." Angelina and Brad welcomed Shiloh, their third child and first biological baby, in Swakopmund, Namibia in 2006. The youngster is homeschooled with her other siblings and is learning about her home country in Africa. The granddaughter of John Boyd also likes to paint and ride her bicycle, her mother previously told Vogue. The teen is no stranger to the red carpet, she has already posed at the premieres of Maleficent, Mistress of Evil, Dumbo and Kung Fu Panda 3. But when on the carpet for those splashy events, Shiloh opted for jeans or slacks with hoodies. Angelina shares her 6 children with her ex-husband Brad, with whom she is in the midst of a tense divorce battle. Last month, Daily Mail.com exclusively revealed how Jolie was trying to sell her 50% stake in the vineyard that she shared with Pete L through her company, Novel. Her move to sell, which she did this month on October 6, was branded vindictive and systematic obstruction by the actor in bitter lawsuit. The estate, now valued at $164 million, is where the couple tied the knot in 2008. Elsewhere at the premiere, Kit Harington, 34, who plays Danny Whitman in the upcoming superhero film, scrubbed up nicely as he hit the red carpet. The Game of Thrones star donned a black double-breasted suit with a distinctive bouclette detail at the movie event. He hit the red carpet with a black shirt under his smart coat, wearing the sleeves rolled down. Bodyguard star Richard Madden looked equally dapper in a classic black suit as he posed with British actress Gemma Chan. J Gemma showcased a glimpse of her washboard abs in a black crop top and coordinating maxi skirt and completed her slick ponytail with an embellished head wrap. Eternals is a 2021 Marvel film based on the fictional race of humanoids of the same name which appears in the American comic books. The film sees the Eternals, an immortal alien race, come out of hiding for thousands of years to protect the ARTH from their evil counterparts, the Deviants. The movie, which premiered in Los Angeles earlier this month, stars Angelina as Elite Warrior 10 and Gemma as the character Cersei. Eternals will be released in US and UK theaters on November 5, 2021.